This is the picnic table. I'm not going to be pulling any tricks on it. That's what they're looking for. This is my hand comparison. That's a lot of black rubber, so, you know, doesn't move. It's super nice, no chips, so smooth. Got the metal, seating, pop up, learning to pop up the nose guard 5050. And also a board slide. You can also come up onto the seating and maybe pull it up. Anyways, this is a really nice, really, really nice. The only thing I suggest that this had put into is when you're riding it, you know, you should have pulled it a little more outwards, but otherwise, it is an amazing, amazing ramp. I bought this with my own money. My mom just did. Amazing. Came with a little filthy ramp sticker. Zoom in on this. Got filthy ramp. Super nice. And this part about it, when you're riding it, this is really smooth. It doesn't get in your way. This is not a mini. This is a large. Super big. Super big. That's the review. Like the video and comment down below if you want to see me do a couple of grinds and tricks. Goodbye.